This is BBC One. In a few moments, we hope to have further news from the Ministry of Defence. In a few moments, we hope to have an announcement from the Ministry of Defence. This is BBC One, and now over to the newsroom and Jan Neiman.